College football star Cullen Finnerty went missing while fishing in Lake County, Michigan. His remains were found 2 days later, and an autopsy showed Cullen died of pneumonia brought on by inhalation of vomit after he became disoriented. Disorientation possibly exacerbated because of oxycodone use combined with having CTE. It's possible the very game that Cullen loved cost him his life.